Is this the Grim Reaper? Don't tell me he works for Fleming, too.
He? The sisters Grimm are female, G.
There's more than one?
They're Fleming's adopted daughters. He treats them special. The story goes, they were stunningly attractive maidens in their previous life who met with an unjust demise. Fleming, being a connoisseur of all things foxy and female, took pity and made them the only beings in all the underworld who can slay demons for good. Let them dole out the justice they never got, know what I mean?
He should have thought long term. Beauty is only skin deep, and that bitch has no skin.
A little shopping.
I was watching the action. That was incredible. Y'all lift weights. See y'all real soon.
Ola! Don't you touch her, you demon bitch!
Shh! Have you got a death wish? What did I tell you? The sisters Grimm can kill anybody, even demons. No one's safe from their scythes. Least of all loud people. Is that a wanted poster?
I guess I made Fleming mad. Magnifico.
Who says it's Fleming? You've been ticking off demons on a professional level long before he entered the picture. Down, G.
And see the darkness rising up to kill us? I will try not to.
Don't look down, G.
And see the darkness rising up to kill us? I will try not to.
Fleming's castle again. Does it have a name?
Well, officially he calls it Castle Gulzak Zabar Electorahere. But most of the locals just call it the Castle of Hassle.
Because he hassles them all the time? Oh, because it's a hassle to get there.
No, because it's a hassle to say the real fudging name. If I ever get my own castle, let me assure you.
Shh! What's that?
Ouch. I hope you're good at apologies, G. Here comes a whole new world. Smells like a toilet down here.
Blame Willy. I think he just let one fly.
Ah! Oh!
Something stank.
Let's not make this system mad, G.
Get out of my way, unless you want to feel the cut of my scythe.
Nice one, G. Now we're in a fight to the death with death. They say say a Sister Grimm's greatest fear is hot flashes, and no wonder. Look how menopause treated her!
Angel, why can't I stop them from killing you?
Now here's a pretty prize. I smell an upgrade. Plug it in, G. Fill those cracks with your explosive hot boner. You heard me.